Is there any way to predict what the invaders will look like? Some researchers believe that aliens might be extremely similar to us.
I think there's a great chance that some extraterrestrials would look exactly like us. So, for example, eyes are very useful. Legs are very useful for mobility. Those things may be present elsewhere in the universe. So I would not rule out some extraterrestrials being indistinguishable from human beings.
Different environmental conditions could mean that life from other planets would look drastically different. These organisms would need to endure extreme heat or extreme cold. If they came from a planet with stronger gravitational forces, extraterrestrials may have adapted and developed massive muscle to fight against gravity's pull. Small, compact creatures would have the advantage on this type of planet. Or a planet with less gravity, aliens would need much less muscle to move around. Their planet could be populated by thin giants. All life on Earth is made up of carbon and water. But in another world, it's possible that life developed from entirely different chemical elements. On Saturn's moon, for example, there may be no liquid water, but there are still other building blocks that could be combined to form life.
So creatures on Titan could use ethane or methane as a liquid instead of water. Then the building block would probably be silicon instead of carbon. And those creatures might breathe in hydrogen instead of oxygen. So life could be very alien on that world.
There's also the possibility that the visitors will not be actually alive. Aliens could potentially send their own intelligent machines into space.
When we actually meet them in person, they may already have bioengineering and artificial intelligence. So don't be shocked to find that they're part robotic and part biological.
Many scientists think that it's entirely plausible that aliens have developed advanced spacecraft capable of reaching Earth.
Yes, it's perfectly possible to do interstellar travel. It just takes a lot of effort and a lot of money to develop such a spacecraft.
A journey through the stars is already within reach. Russian millionaire Yuri Milner has invested $100 million into the U.S. Breakthrough Initiatives project. And others are on board, including astronaut Frank Drake and even star physicist Stephen Hawking.
It's time to commit to finding the answer to search for life beyond Earth. It is important to us to know if we are alone in the dark.
The plan is to visit our neighboring star system, Alpha Centauri, only 4.2 light years away from Earth. Scientists have discovered that in this system, the red dwarf star Proxima Centauri is orbited by an Earth-like planet. Proxima B sits perfectly in the habitable zone, making the planet a prime candidate for harboring extraterrestrial life. But it would take an unmanned probe 32,000 years to reach Proxima B. Milner and Hawking believe we need a mini probe, which will be able to make the journey in only 20 years. If the probe weighed only a few grams, it could be equipped with a sail. Extremely powerful lasers on Earth would then be aimed at the sail. And in just 10 minutes, the probe would be pushed by the lasers at a quarter of the speed of light.
For the first time in human history, we can do more than just gaze at the stars. We can actually reach them.
Traveling at a speed of 45,000 miles per second, it would only take the ultralight spaceship 20 years to reach Alpha Centauri.
If sentient life is based upon expansion and based upon exploration, then it's entirely likely that other sentient species are also engaging in interstellar exploration.
Advanced civilizations could have developed entirely different technology. Some researchers believe that the most progressive aliens can tap the energy of entire stars to create wormholes that they then use to travel through space and time.
We have come from horse and cart to stealth fighter and space rocket in 200 years. Now imagine a civilization with a million-year head start, which is not difficult to conceive of in a universe 14 billion years old. So let's not rule out the fact that if there are civilizations out there, they may come knocking on our door.
Invasion by a higher-tech civilization poses a serious threat to the human race. In an attack, we would barely stand a chance. Humans would need to find shelter and safety as soon as possible. If this crisis would come to fruition, everyone would be caught off guard.